Hello, hello, and welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to pick up objects using your player. So I've been trying to figure this out for a week now, and it has been so difficult. I went to Google, and I couldn't find anything like that. I tried YouTube, and the one I found was so bad, the person was messing up, so I couldn't really get anything. So I've been trying to figure it out on my own, and I finally did it. So I'm so happy and excited. I'll go ahead and teach you how to get yours done for yourself and for your project. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get to my objects, and then I'm going to click on my player right here and click on edit object. Once I'm in my edit object window, I'll click on edit point, and what I'm trying to do is add a new point, which I'll be calling my weapon point. So for my x-axis, I'm going to type in 100, and then I'm going to drag it from the top over here, if you're looking at it carefully, to the middle of my monkey's forehead, and I'll click on close and click on apply. From this point, I'm going to get into my new scene event, and then I'm going to add an empty event. For my empty event, I'm going to click on add condition, the condition being that if my player hitbox is in collision with that of my weapon, which is my axe, then the following action should occur. So I'm going to click on add an action, get into common actions for all objects, and then I'll get into my position and scroll downwards and click on position of an object. So right here, I'm going to type in my axe, which is my weapon, and then I'm going to set modification sign to equal to, and then for the x position, I'm going to type in player dot x, and then I'm going to give an bracket to, and then enter the name of my point, which is weapon point. I'm also going to do the same for the second modification sign, so I'm going to set it to an equal to, and then I'm going to type in my y position, player dot y into bracket, and then I'm going to add my weapon point. Okay, so I'm done with it. I'll go ahead and click on OK. The next thing I'm going to do is run my game. So I'll click on the run button on top here. And now let me get my monkey to my axe. Okay, so now it collides with the axe and then it picks it up, and I'm even able to use it to fight. So let me get back and try to kill that fly with it. Whoa! So I kind of killed the fly, and then I can go ahead and then use my weapon in my game anytime. So thank you very much for watching. If this video was helpful, click on the like button, subscribe, comment if you have any issue or problem with Gdevelop that I can help you with. Yes, I'll do that. And then until next time, bye.